Let us turn to God in prayer. Lord, open our hearts and minds by the power of your Holy Spirit, that as the scriptures are read and your word is proclaimed, we may hear with joy what you say to us today. Amen. Our first scripture lesson is from Psalm 63, verses 1 through 8. O God, you are my God. I seek you. My soul thirsts for you. My flesh faints for you, as in dry and weary land where there is no water. So I have looked upon you in the sanctuary, beholding your power and glory. Because your steadfast love is better than life, my lips will praise you. So I will bless you as long as I live. I will lift up my hands and call your name. My soul is satisfied as with a rich feast, and my mouth praises you with joyful lips. When I think of you on my bed and meditate on you in the watches of the night, for you have been my help, and in the shadows of your wings I sing for joy. My soul clings to you. My right hand upholds me. May God bless the reading and hearing of Scripture.